bird is on the lip. Got a nigga fresh, lil' mama check the gear. All my niggas cake, the fuck you thought it was. Magic City, it went down, we made it flood. SA got them bundles and them bells of pub. Red dot, but you can call me plug. I'm in the hood with it, all I do is straight bitches. Trump and quit bullshit for me, go nail cup deal with it. My father got that steel with me. Touch me, nigga, you split, nigga. Try to like a bitch, nigga, until I'm a rich, nigga. Make the motherfucking hood great again. Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No more.
Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Report all the snitches, let them packs come in. Make the motherfucking hood great again. Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Report all the snitches, let them packs come in. Let them packs come in, I got a lovely ticket. Do it like the mob and just kill all the snitches.
All the snitches.
Live by the street, cold, stay down and stack my riches.
Stack my riches.
Never put no trust in none of them stankin' bitches.
Nah.
Flip, I gotta get it off.
Get it off.
My homie keep that Cody hair and plenty soft.
Plenty soft.
I can survive it in the hood, cause nigga, I'm a boss. Friend is taking hits at any cost.
Yeah.
I always crawl back every time I took a loss.
Yeah.
Cause a nigga gonna hate, don't wanna see your flaws.
Nah.
I'm trying to get the hood back popping,
what it's about.
So Trump, please listen to us when we scream and shout.
Nah.
Make the motherfucking hood great again.
Yeah.
Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No more.
Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Report all the snitches, let them packs come in.
Bitch.
Make the motherfucking hood great again. Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Tell Trump, please don't ship out all the Mexicans.
No, no.
Report all the snitches, let them packs come in.
On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs onto our streets. At the same time, we are doing business with the very same government that is flooding our streets with cocaine.